Hey man, how y'all doing? Let's make sure I'm inside my body. V, where am I? How the hell did I get way out there? Get away from it. So this section will be the med bay. And this time, let me get right side up. How many have I put upside down over the years? Okay. And no, let's do the outside wall first. Realize this is going to be three, one by two. Double paint so that you can look out, but you don't have an alcove to go in. Oops. I turn them into white. Get to something. Actually, good way to hide that on that corner. Let's do just a regular door. Boom. This isn't going to be perfect. Let's find the air vent. Now this is supposed to be partially industrial. But okay, it's hooked up to oxygen. Four. Zero. K. We want this one slight. I want this one slightly greenish. Radius, turn it up till it's there. Intensity, turn it down so it's not too bright. This is. Here goes the cryo bay. This is going to actually take a while, probably. We don't want any windows on the cryo bay. Simply because it's asleep. I'm only going to do two cryo bays. This is supposed to be a little station. Actually, put it back. Find the cryo bays. Three. Let's do three. Hell with it. Just realized something. Nope. I just made a mistake. I need to do the roof. This is where it's getting tight. Keep forgetting this has got it gotta do that because that's the thing. Okay, I gotta put my lights. Okay, light. So those two should have oxygen. This area will be the observation area. Glass. One. Kind of a, like a lounge. Is this? It's not a luxury place. It's just outpost. Whoops. I realized something today. Lord of the Rings, I've realized it a couple of times over the years. Lord of the Rings is a long-ass movie. This will be customs right here. Let's find out if it's airproof. Quick way to tell. Yep. Let's find the... Hey, this is going to be customs. Timer. And 4. there. There, that way you don't fall down. Whoops. This goes on this side. So you'll go here, and you can either go to the cryo bay, med bay. Dock. Small cargo container. So you can have there we go, and put this right here. This would be your lounge. Your customs. I'll have stuff up there. A computer bay and all that. So this is like for the bigger ships, so you can walk on and off that are prepared for it. This is just so you dock and charge. Check what my batteries are. Okay. Wow. So, next stage is I'm going to go up, hide all this, put me some more oxygen tanks in here. A couple of assemblers. And leave me a door. Let's find a door so I can remember. Right there. So you can go in there, you're gonna have, I'm gonna put my computers in there. And above that, that's just for giggles, I'll put this oxygenated. This would be the computer bay. I don't need that much. Just one half of the computer bay. I'll put some computers in here. And all that. That way I can do Izzy script and recharge the ship. If I could find a way to, I'm gonna have to figure a way to get it to station keep. Oh well, that's later. Good night. Have fun. Remember, keep gaming.